our immune system can handle most of them, but it needs a little boost every now and then. That's why getting vaccinated is so right. Yeah. It kickstarts our inner bodies ready for a fight. You make it sound easy, like it's no big deal, but they're giving us an illness that we want to heal. People can get sick from a vaccine. Sounds like the cure is worse than the disease. Whoa. Vaccines aren't cures, they're for prevention. Isn't that better than getting an infection? There can be side effects, as with any medicine, but serious reactions are one in a million. Most of the symptoms are not from the disease, they're really from our own antibodies. Vaccines called autism, I know that's correct, because it says so on the internet. A prestigious journal known as The Lancet published a study proving the effect. The internet is full of misinformation. Medical science says that there is no connection. The study that you mentioned has been discredited. The Lancet journal had to retract it. There are many toxins found in most vaccines, like formaldehyde and mercury. Okay, vaccine toxin levels are extremely low. There's more mercury in a tuna casserole. We force so many vaccines on our children, we could be damaging their immune system. A young immune system is stronger than you think. Vaccines are way below its capacity. The information's not from facts, so I just like to ask, when they get the vaccine for the virus, will you be in line with the rest of us? Absolutely not. No, I won't have a vaccine. Also goes for my whole family, but we do have a plan to avoid the disease. It's what the doctors call herd immunity. Herd immunity is best achieved by vaccination. It's perilous to do it by mass infections. You can jeopardize yourself with your own folly, but you damn well better stay far away from me.